Now, see, the archetype is a force, it has an autonomy. It can suddenly seize you. It is like a seizure.
Yeah.
So, for instance, falling in love at first sight, that is such a case. You see, you have a certain image in yourself, without knowing it, of the woman, of the woman.
Yeah.
Now you see that girl, or at least a good imitation of your type.
Yeah.
And instantly, you get a seizure, and you're gone.
Yeah.
And afterwards, you may discover that it was a hell of a mistake. Or, you see, a man is quite capable, he's intelligent enough to see that that woman of his choice, as one says, not no choice, he has been captured.
Yeah.
You know, he sees that she is no good at all, that she is a hell of a business. And he tells me so, and he said, for God's sake, doctor, help me to get rid of that woman. He can't. He's like clay in her fingers. And that is the archetype. That is over the archetype of the anima.
Yeah, yeah.
He thinks it is all his soul. The same is the case with the animus. That is a masculine image in a woman's mind, which is not sometimes quite conscious, sometimes it is not conscious, but it is called into life the moment that woman meets a man who says the right things. And then because he said it is all true, and he is the fellow. No matter what he is.
Yeah.